Daniel Craig underwent immense physical training for this movie, including kickboxing, free running, speedboat lessons, and even stunt driving. He was injured thrice during filming. Over 400 women auditioned for the role before Olga Kurylenko was chosen. She spent 3 weeks of intense weapons training for her fight sequences. Daniel Craig suffered injury to his shoulder and had to have 6 surgical screws inserted into his shoulder during an operation. He also injured his hand when part of his finger was sliced off. With a budget of 1,300 crores, Quantum of Solace is the most expensive in the entire series. It went on to gross 3,500 crores worldwide. Olga Kurylenko trained as a model and a dancer in Moscow before becoming an actress. She made her Hollywood debut in Hitman,